Megan here from Off Leash Canine Training. I am here today with Emma. She's about a year and a half, some sort of lab mix according to the shelter. Her parents got her when she was about 4 months old. They said she's always been really timid, but they were able when she was younger to take her out in public and go places with her. She was pretty skittish, but that was their only concern. Up until recently, I guess now that's kind of turned into some fear aggression. She's barking at any strangers she sees. She's actually bit a couple people. Not too serious, but she did get a hold of them at a doggy daycare, and then a stranger that they had over to the house or something like that. So she's really uncomfortable around strangers. She's got a few people she trusts, but I've only had her for a couple hours, and you can see she's pretty timid. Let's see if she knows anything though as far as obedience goes. Emma, come here. Emma, come. Guys, you can see she acts like she maybe knows come and sit. She's just not very interested in doing them. She sat down for a split second and then she popped right back up. She's very distracted, kind of worried about what's going on. She can see my reflection in the window of my house, and that's freaking her out a little bit. So we're really going to work with her just to get her confidence built a little bit so that we are able to take her out in public around people and she's not terrified, not barking at them. Obviously work on the obedience commands, getting her some more stability there. Check back in 2 weeks though. Emma's going to be a whole new dog. Come here, sweetheart.
That's a good girl. That's a good girl. Good girl. Good girl, Emma. Good girl.
She's super sweet, guys. I can't wait for you to see the end result.
like sit.
Outside the house, but now after the training, she's doing really, really well. She's learned a ton, we've learned a ton, and we're really proud of her. We're really excited to keep working her and taking her out and about, so we highly recommend the training to anyone else, and yeah, we're just so grateful. Thank you so much.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.